My name is Andrew Huang. I'm a head and neck reconstructive surgeon at Baylor College of Medicine. I've been using MyVeo for the past 4 months, specifically with microvascular free tissue transfer reconstruction and nerve repair procedures. In microvascular reconstruction, we take tissues such as soft tissues like skin, muscle, or fatty tissues to reconstruct structures like the tongue, skin, skull base, and throat. In our practice, we perform microvascular reconstructions day in, day out. We need a microscope to perform the intricate work, specifically the microvascular anastomotic work. We tried lots of microscopes over the years. We chose the Evolved Leica ARveo 8 because its optics were superior to all other microscopes we've utilized. With the added functionality of having the MyVeo system, it made switching to this setup all the more useful. With MyVeo, the learning curve was about 2 to 3 cases. Definitely the first cases required getting the settings right, whether it's your interocular distance, whether it's your focal length of the oculars from your eyes. But after 2 to 3 cases, we were able to get all the settings specific and really afford us real-time three-dimensional visualization of these procedures, which were the same quality as using the microscope. Using the MyVeo vastly improves collaboration in the operating room, whether it's with my fellow trainee who's assisting me in the surgery so that we both are on the same page of what we're doing, to conversing with our scrub tech, with our circulating nurse, making sure all the equipment is proper, to training our residents and observers who really get an in-depth view of what exactly we're working with, all while not having to turn my eyes away from the dissection field. The MyVeo ergonomically makes operating much more comfortable. We're no longer tethered to the oculars of the microscope, so we can keep our neck in a much more comfortable and relaxed position. Height differentials between me and my assistant don't matter anymore. No one has to stand on a step in order to reach equivalent height to use the microscope. We can do this sitting down, we can do this standing up. Not being connected to that microscope directly makes everything much, much more comfortable. Using MyVeo doesn't really impede our surgical workflow. Putting on the headset is just like putting on a surgical headlight. When it comes to adjusting the microscope, oftentimes between the surgeon and assistant, there are a lot of different changes that have to be made, but using MyVeo eliminates that. The microscope can be placed in any position and we will see exactly what we need to without having to make those types of adjustments. The move to digital visualization is the future of surgery. You know, the ability to have a function where we can see digital images rather than being tethered to physical structures. The ability to have the option of augmented reality and artificial intelligence that help guide our decision making in real time. Specifically with my field, it could mean telling us exactly where the vascularity pattern is, what perforator dissection we should perform, or where to even place our microvascular suturing. All of these aspects will really help surgeons increase their effectiveness and improve their quality of care.